So, are we already in the other world?
That's weird. Where's the school?
Normally, it would actually take a while, but I guess this game likes to throw us in. Where are we?
This should be the school, I think.
At least there's someone
out
with me.
Service. Where'd we end up? The sign was for the school, right?
Sure. I mean, I wasn't looking. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Jeez, you freaked me out. Who are you? You a student?
I don't think that's a student.
Man, your costume's impressive. Is that armor real?
I think that's an enemy.
Come on, don't just stand there, say something.
Well, rip vulgar boy.
Hey, what's going on?
Is he school staff? No, what is this?
Dude, I don't know. This shit's real. Calm down, it's time out, man. We gotta run.
I guess you're not much of a fighter, huh? Run.
Yeah, we better not mess with him. Go! What's with these guys? You're gonna break my bones, damn it! The hell you think you're...
Take them away!
Yes, I would like to save my progress. Don't know what the hell's going on, but we're in some serious shit right now.
Hey. Hey, wake up! You alright?
Yeah, but why are we in a jail cell? Yep, you.
Yeah, more or less.
Also, this is the second time this has happened to me. The first time I was in my sleep. Is Igor around?
Looks like this ain't no dream. Yeah, what's going on?
There are pink things on the floor when we run.
Get us out of here! I know there's someone out there! Damn it! Where are we? Is this some kind of TV set?
Is it bad the only thing I'm thinking of right now is, man, we must be really late for school right now. I'm guessing time has stopped, hopefully, but, you know.
What the hell was that just now?
That didn't sound good.
Whoa.
Sounds like someone's getting tortured.
You're shitting me, right?
I am not shitting you.
Come on, man.
What do you say? Oh, I actually meant to talk to you.
Damn it.
Dude, there's no way you're that strong. Barrel.
Hey.
Are you sure? What about this barrel? You never know.
Glad that your punishment has been decided upon. Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
I mean, that seems a bit unfair, don't you think?
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
Wait, what?
Huh? Wait, is that you, Kamoshida?
Like, we just saw him in the car. Mushida.
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto.
Sorry about that.
Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh? And you brought a friend this time, because you can't do anything for yourself.
Damn, he's roasting you, dude.
This ain't funny, you asshole.
Also, we're kind of in deep shit right now because we're going to be executed. But, you know, I'd like to make a joke or two.
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all. Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king.
I'm getting some deja vu right now.
The punishment for that is death. It's time for an execution. Take him out.
Again, I'd like to point out that that seems a bit unfair, but, you know.
Stop it. God damn it.
Yeah! Go, Sakamoto! I forgot that was... We just learned that was his name.
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here.
Looks like you do have some backbone after all. Oh! And... He's out.
Just go! Get out of here! These guys are serious!
Not gonna leave you behind, bro.
Oh, running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
Nah, I'm not going anywhere, man. Not leaving this guy around. Not leaving this guy behind. He was the first guy to ever talk to me and give me at least some sort of respect. Now I think I'm a criminal.
He ain't a friend.
Oh. I mean, thanks a lot, bro.
Come on, hurry up and go!
What's the matter? Too scared to run away? Pathetic scum isn't worth my time.
I mean, isn't that how it works normally in anime? You're the first one to give me any sort of positive reaction while everyone else was an asshole to me. You're my best friend now. Though, that line definitely hurt me, bro. I mean, you're not my friend. I know technically we don't really know each other, but come on.
I'll focus on this one's execution. Take this!
I mean, that's not really an execution.
Lowly scum! Useless.
Also, are you in a robe naked? Huh.
Ooh. Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating. I'll have you killed right now.
Have you lost your mind?
What? Don't you dare tell me you don't know who I am. That look in your eyes irritates me.
He is naked.
Hold him there. After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
Ooh, okay.
No, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
No, it wasn't. Do it! It wasn't!
Very well. I have heeded your resolve.
Persona! Oh, not yet? Persona!
Show the strength of thy will to ascertain all on thine own. Though thou be chained to hell itself.
Execute him.
I will stop you.
What was that?
Nunny?
You desire to be killed that much? Fine.
Ooh, my glasses. I can't see without my glasses. Say it. Say the word. Persona! Whoa, we just fucked them up without even playing the game. I don't want to die.
Very well.
Who the hell are you? Guards!
Oh, we didn't defeat them. Okay.
Start by killing that one! You'll learn the true strength of my men!
Oh, shit! I forgot the official names for these guys, but... You can use skills by pressing the triangle button during your turn. Using a skill will consume a set amount of HP or SP. I've already explained this already. Use skill. Oh, looks like I only have Ea. Oh yeah, because that was when we were further in the game, so that's the moves we would have had. Also, I'm pretty sure these guys are called jack-o'-lanterns. Pretty sure.
Go down.
Ow. Ow.
Swing your blade.
During your turn, select the target, blah blah blah. Yeah, we can do melee attacks. Melee attacks are not particularly strong, but they do not consume any HP or SP. So basically just a hit that will pretty much do nothing, really. But if they have, like, not that much health, it's might as well just do that so you don't really lose any kind of anything, really.
This power of mine is yours. Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
Yes, sir. Wait, order. Oh, that's for teammates. Okay. Let's go. Whoa, that was a one-hit kill. Yay! XP! Money! Level up.
I leveled up.
I leveled up. Oh, yeah. I feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. My persona didn't level up, sadly.
What? What was that just now?
Apparently, it's my rebel power.
You little.
Good going, bro.
You like that, you son of a bitch?
Okay, don't act cocky now. The key!
You mean this? Okay, it's locked.
Damn you!
Hey, what was that just now?
And you're wearing a pink thong. Cool, bro. Cool.
And your clothes.
I know, I look badass, right?
Whoa, it went back to normal.
Yeah, got tired.
You bastards!
God, this is effing nuts. Anyways, let's scram. You lead the way.
You just throw the keys.
Goddamn thieves! After them! Don't let them escape!
Very interesting start to the game, I might add. Like I said, normally we'd just be doing our day-to-day lives in school, and we're already in a dungeon.
What was that?
Search for the exit, escape the mysterious castle.
Hey.
Alright, I just wanted to hear his final words. Okay, looks like we now have an ally, so that's cool, party member.
For real?
Yeah, for real. It won't open. Okay. Should probably jump it. Yeah, let's just try though. Or let's be careful.
Yeah.
There we go. We got this. I think I went the wrong way actually. I did. Wow. Okay. Now, will we find any items, or because it's the first dungeon, we're not? I don't know. Let's see. I will try to look for items, because I always do that kind of thing in JRPGs. I try to get every single item in a dungeon. But we'll see. Okay, I guess we can't look for items, because I think everything's locked.
Hey.
Okay, that's... Okay, well, yeah, I guess where we're supposed to go. Leave your... Well, okay, don't leave your bag, but just, you know, be careful. There you go. Again, my only concern is, are we going to be late for school when we're done with this? Because if so, that's going to look really bad on me.
Oh.
Alright, I'm guessing we can't go into any of these cells. I'll stop looking. Let's keep going.
Whoa.
Down... Oh, what? Alright, the tutorial told me about this. I have to hide and wait for them to go away. I don't think we should fight. I think we should probably just escape this. I'm guessing we'll probably get our ass whooped, or it might be game over if we fight. I don't know. Maybe. Let's hope. In before boss. Or more. Cool. Okay. Oh. Should we help him? We might not even be able to help him, actually. That's gonna suck if we can't.
What the hell?
Hey!
Frizzy hair! Hey, I take offense to that. Actually, I really do take offense to that, because I actually have frizzy hair.
What is this thing?
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here!
I'm pretty sure that's a cat, or in Japanese, a neko.
Look, the key's right there.
We're trying to get the hell out of here. I mean, you obviously look like an enemy too.
Hey, that's Freda juice.
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out.
That too. All right, sorry about that. I needed to get some water. A cat.
I am not a cat. Say that again and I'll make you regret it.
But you are a cat.
They're catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside? How the hell do we get out?
Also, I'm guessing he's the new Teddy.
Hey, you two! Wanna know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take you there.
You don't want to get caught and executed, right?
Preferably not. You better not be lying. Skin you alive.
I'm not lying. It's the truth.
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
What do we do? Are you seriously not messing with us?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine.
Freedom tastes so great.
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
What about the other people that are trapped? Are we just gonna, like, ignore them?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Hello, Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Oh, all right. Follow me and stay quiet. Jeez.
Oh. Time is passing by. Great. We're going to look like a delinquent. Natsuki-kun, I like that. Oh, I feel bad for that teacher, in all honesty. Guess we do.
Hey.
Well.
I mean, I do, but also, Frizzy here's not a nice nickname. But sure, I'll pull the jaw. Interesting system there.
For real?
For real? Yeah, for real. I mean, you know, I feel like I could have figured that out. I mean, look at a statue next to a bridge. Obviously, you have to pull it.
Shit. Oh shit, it's them!
You amateur! Stay still. Hey, you. You can fight, right? Let's go.
Whoa, I transformed rather quickly.
Come. You got one of those things too?
We will promptly shut them up.
Play me and Catman over here will be fighting side by side. First party member.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions.
They are shadows, yay! I mean, it's kind of obvious.
It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us. I'll back you up, so fight like your life depends on it. Let's go!
I'm pretty sure my life does depend on it, but okay.
Sona!
Ooh, I like the yell of that.
You're mine.
Love his voice. You're mine.
I knew you were an amateur.
Hey, what do you mean?
This is how you fight! Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. Use that opening to strike again.
Okay, but how was I supposed to know they were weak to that? I obviously know that.
Basic of basics. Remember it well.
Okay. Yeah, if they have weaknesses, they'll be knocked down. Actually, the skills of varying elements and each is weak to certain elements. You'll deal more damage. Okay, so you'll deal more damage and knock them out, but will you be able to attack them again? Okay, yeah, you'll be able to hurt them again. If you then topple another enemy, you'll get another one more. So pretty much, once you topple someone, you'll be able to attack again. Once you attack the same enemy, you won't be able to go. But you can kind of make a chain, so like you can just attack an enemy, it'll topple over, then you just keep doing that over and over again if there's multiple enemies. So you can get like a bunch of turns at once, which is really satisfying.
Come on. Let's hurry and get through this!
Hopefully I explained that properly. You'll see it in action. From him, I guess. Then he gets up, and then he attacks. And then now it's our turn. Let's do another fire attack, and he's dead. Ooh, I like this victory music.
courses through me.
Oh, yeah. New skill, ooh.
Another tool for our mission.
Cleave. Basic attack type move. Physical. I think they're called physical moves. I don't know. Basically moves that use HP.
Oh.
Yeah. It's obviously a persona because that's the name of the game. Yeah, that's what it's called. I mean, we're in a game called Persona 5. Again, why are you calling me Frizzy here, bro? I guess we haven't introduced ourselves, so that's fine. Whoa, that's deep. Everyone wears a mask deep within the... Yo, that's completely true. Everyone in the world wears a mask that, like... Like, everyone wears multiple masks in life in terms of interacting with different people. And I guess when you remove that mask, the real you comes out.
Whoa!
Man, that just made me think. Yeah, let's listen, man. This is lore right now. Ryuji Sakamoto.
Hey.
What are these? Oh, medicines. Thanks. We're gonna need them. In typical JRPG fashion, I'll probably never use them because I want to save them, even though I should probably just use them. Yeah, we get it. Wait, you can auto-recover by pressing the square button. Auto-recover uses your party's healing skills on all party members. Beware that the required SP will be consumed. I don't think I have any, sadly. Don't need to check any tutorials, I'm good. Oh, we do actually have some. Huh, hold on, I want to check something real quick. Skill. Oh, you do have a healing skill. Okay. I think that was worth it, because we were low on health, so. We have a gun? Eventually, I guess. Right now we just have a rebel knife. We're wearing dark undershirt, hip glasses, and phantom suits. And he's wearing neckerchief. Oh, that pun, because he's a Neko. Yeah. Fanny pack and Morgana classic. Persona, just shows our personas. You're already wearing his mask, so I guess that's basically... Oh, so it looks like instead of cards, like in Persona 4, we are now have masks instead. That's pretty cool. Stats. He just shows our stats. Calendar. Okay, what day we're on. And system. That's how we save and shit. Actually, can we save right now? We can't. Okay, so we can't save in here. I guess that makes sense. And let's just move on. We can open the door here. Where we can go. You know what? Let's open here. Let's open this gate.
No!
No, okay, I guess we can. Never mind. Sure, I just want some items, but whatever.
Whoa! Come on, man.
What did you say?
Yeah, don't we have to save them? Like, we saved you? I mean, I guess that is gonna happen, but like, come on, man. Let's fight. Okay, that's pretty comical that it's a giant fucking knight and turns into a little pixie.
Persona.
Let's use fire on him. Oh, okay, it is weak to fire. One more. Okay, so you can either kill this guy or do it to the other one so you can get another turn. See, so now instead of two turns, I get three turns. And I'll just attack now so I can save SP. Oh, nice dodge. I think dodging is completely random, so I'm pretty sure. So that's just luck right there. He leveled up. Or no, he leveled up. Oh, so I'm gonna have to get used to the names. It takes me a while to get used to characters' names sometimes, especially when they're Japanese like this. Because it's a lot different from what I'm used to. But what about the guy there? Yeah, we can't just leave them there. No, I want... Ugh, fine. There's no time to explain! Yeah, just explain on the way. Fine, whatever. These people die, swear to God, it's on you.
We're here.
Oh, finally, we're saved. It's not opening.
Of course.
Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here.
Hey, wait up. Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows.
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Are we gonna die here?
That's right. Everything's hopeless and black like my fur. Now why would I die here with you two?
Because we're all in this together?
The ventilation shaft, you morons. You guys should be able to squeeze through it one at a time.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a... Ow. Oh crap, the enemy didn't hear us, did they?
Pretty sure they did.
Seriously, we're finally getting out of here.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out.
Yeah, you're just gonna jinx yourself and get caught. Rule of thumb for anime.
Now get going.
Or anything, really.
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways.
Okay. Yeah, just a simple thanks.
You've got manners.
Looks like that's how you're supposed to win them over.
Be careful on your way.
We will meet again, Stray
Cat. Those two seem useful. Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
I never gave him my name, either, which is a little annoying. Because now I'm just going to be called Frizzy Hair all the time. Also, we're late to school, so that's great.